Toronto, but on a personal level, it'd be quite satisfying to take this match as well. She's fired up. These points. Smart play, very. Wow. Back edge of the table for Guyu. Touch that edge. Not every time, she's power there as well. There's some of that power from the. A lot of training to learn how to use it properly. Well placed, right. Reverse pendulum, but the surprise. Will it come down? It will not. The Olympics in 2012. Even taller. Inside out, that ball goes down. That's Kasumi's point. Which Sheeran. Stays. This would be a very good win for Kasumi Ishikawa. In points. One saved by. To play the this is unbelievable. Fools her. Work pays off. Ishikawa. Clever idea, but you. Chances go way up. Perfectly placed long serve. Jeez! You know, I meant faster, stronger forehands. Powers up, rears back. Angle, solid point from Guyu. Cold long serve and an awkward ball. That power again, it pays up. Oh, service. 22-year-old Guyu Ting. Cracking backhand. Oh, kicking ball deep on the. Nice use of the spin. She's. Oh, parallel shot. Beauty right there. Oh, Guyu Ting takes it 11. It's short. Despite missing that. Big forehand gets. Spin on the ball, better bounce. Oh, service error, so rare from. Ah! She's gonna put more spin on the ball. Forehand flip. So this is good use of time. Lost was on that shot. They were on that shot. This out here, player who makes less mistakes. Loaded with big opening backhand. Oh, too wide, corner to corner. Power and perfect placement, right. Little Chiquita action in the. There it is. The. Wow, big shot here. First pendulum let. Outstanding play from Guyu. We will see if Guyu Ting puts that into play. Now the touch game of. This is just a. Forehand flip again. Ishikawa turning a little bit early, leaving that point dropped yet for Guyu Ting. It's the Swedish Open, the last of the World Tour. And it was a. Spinny ball familiar with. Power from each body right between the elbow and the hip. Get Guyu. Clever idea, tries to keep it. Yowza! Big opening and it comes right. No, inside out, as wide as they come. Placement. Almost brings the last. It's a little bit too long. And no, back edge of the table, but it's Guyu Ting who. Burns, she turns the court again. Clever idea, likely between the two. Player. So interesting, thinking about it like a video game. Stop. To be as strong as possible. Stop. That we start to get to see more and more. Pace from the backhand. Exposure on the World Tour. If she does next year, she might be here herself. Whole team. But they come less frequently than right-handed players. Right down the line, sneaks. Middle. There's a bigger middle to exploit as well. Oh, that flip though. Very comfortable. Use. Back. Edge of the table, Guyu Ting. Take advantage of the physicality being smaller. And despite that. Can't get a much better receive than that. Flat. And Ishikawa escapes quickly. Lost the next two. Make that three. Lost the next three. The variety of that way and the patient play of Gu Yuting earns her the point. Oh, lightning speed! Cracking forehand more time. But you can feel how the spin, the drive. Here we go, service. Ooh, two in a row, just changes up. Continue, stick to the plan. For example. Big point to break the record, called the genius. Maybe not a genius, maybe that's thing. Clever attempt. Runaway train. Looking like Koki Niwa out here. That's the nerves at ease. But not for long. It's Gu Yuting 11-4 over Kasumi.